righteous Father, you know all our needs and wants, and we, the Church at St. Ignatius, we join together with the talents and gifts that you have given us to praise your holy name, which you made manifest in the coming of your Son, our Lord Jesus Christ. Righteous Father, may your name be praised now and forever. And we thank you for the Holy Scriptures and the instructions that they give to us, that your holy name has found worthy to be praised in the mouths of children and on the lips of babes. Holy and righteous Father, may this prayer be acceptable before thy holy sight, for we make it in the holy name of Jesus Christ, your Son, the one who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, one God forever and ever. Amen. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Oh, Elizabeth. Watch for righteous in the eyes of God, observing all the commandments and ordinances of God. But they had no child, because Elizabeth was barren, and they were both advanced in their years. Once, while he was serving as priest, he was chosen to enter the sanctuary of the Lord to pay the incense. While the whole assembly of the people was praying outside, the angel of the Lord appeared to him. Zechariah was troubled by what he saw, and fear came upon him. But the angel said,
"Do not be afraid. Your prayer has been heard. Your wife, Elizabeth, bear a son, and you are to name him John. You will have joy and gladness, and many will rejoice at his birth, for he will be great in the sight of the Lord. He will turn many of the children of Israel to the Lord their God."
How? How shall I know this? For I am an old man, and my wife is advanced in years.
I am Gabriel, who stands before God. I was sent to speak to you and to announce to you this good news.
When his days of ministry were completed, he went home. After this time, his wife Elizabeth conceived.
Son of God.
am the handmaid of the Lord. May it be done to me according to your word.
My womb leaps for joy. Blessed are you,
Mary remained with Elizabeth for about 3 months and later returned home.
Thank you.
In those days, Caesar Augustus issued a decree that a census should be taken of the entire Roman world. Everyone was required to go to that hometown to register. So Joseph took Mary, who was waiting in town, on a hard journey to Bethlehem to register. When Mary and Joseph arrived, they looked for a place to stay in one of the inns. The time soon came for the baby to be born. Mary gave birth to her firstborn, a son, and she wrapped him in a cloth and placed him in a manger because there was no guest room available for them.
And there were shepherds keeping watch over their flocks at night.
Suddenly, a great company of heavenly hosts appeared with the angel, praising God and saying, "Glory to God in the highest heaven, and on earth peace to those whom He favors."
Thank you.
shepherds are in hope, and from them, Joseph and the baby who lay in the manger.
Thank you. Thank you. have brought the gift of frankincense.
Thank you. So we're about to start dancing now. It'll be fantastic if you all just join us. It'll be great. You don't have to, but it'll be great if you join the thing to get show that you're supporting the good guys. Thank you.
Thank you.
there's been some positive energy in our parish. Today has been a long day. We had a feeding program during the day where we attended to patients as maybe when I was at UTH, John Moore 1, John Moore 2, and also various other places. So for this, we say thank you so much. So let us now be upstanding so that we may close our Christmas carol with a prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Almighty and ever-living God, we thank you once again for the gift of Jesus Christ, the Prince of Peace. And tonight, we pray especially for children who are in war zone areas. We pray for children in the Holy Land who, instead of listening to Christmas carols, will be listening to bombs blazing. We pray that the Prince of Peace is going to give them a share of peace and bring about universal peace in our world. Righteous Father, we, your children, gathered tonight at Saint Vitus, we pray for a blessing for all the children in our parish. May they grow in wisdom, in stature, and in favor with you. And when we are about to go home tonight, we pray that Jesus will go ahead of us to show us the way, and that Jesus will be above us, and that Jesus will be behind us to protect us. Our prayer is, Maranatha, Maranatha, Maranatha. Come, Lord Jesus. Come, Lord Jesus. Come, Lord Jesus. So together we join this voice of ours to the prayer which our Lord himself taught us, as we say, Our Father, give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
And may Almighty God bless all of you who are gathered here, for he is the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Our Christmas carols have come to an end. We go forward.